sun was setting in the west. The birds were singing on every tree. All nature seemed inclined for a rest, but still there was no rest for me. Farewell, Nova Scotia, that sea-bound coast, which your mountains dark and dreary be. Oh, when I am far away on the briny ocean tossed, will you ever heave a sigh and wish for me? I grieve to leave my native land. I grieve to leave my comfort zone. Still so dear, the bonnie, bonnie lass that I do adore. Farewell, Nova Scotia, that sea-bound coast, let your mountains dark and dreary be. Oh, when I am far away on the briny ocean tossed, will you ever heave a sigh and wish for me? The drums do beat, the wars do alarm. Our captain calls, we must obey. So farewell, farewell to Nova Scotia's charm. With his early in the morning, I am far, far away. Farewell, Nova Scotia, that sea-bound coast, let your mountains dark and dreary be. Oh, when I am far away on the briny ocean tossed, will you ever heave a sigh? Their arms are full, they're on their breast. Yeah, the poor simple sailor just like me should be tossed and driven on the dark blue sea. Farewell, Nova Scotia, that sea-bound coast, let your mountains dark and dreary be. Oh, when I'm far away on the briny ocean tossed, will you ever heave a sigh and wish for me? Farewell, Nova Scotia, that sea-bound coast, let your mountains dark and dreary be. Oh, when I'm far away on the briny ocean tossed, will you ever heave a sigh and wish for me?
Called The Highwayman by Alfred Noyes, and this song is kind of modeled after that one. Kind of a way, it's called Miguel. You remember The Highwayman? We took it in high school, didn't we? The road was a ribbon of moonlight. The road was a ribbon of moonlight over the purple moor when the highwayman came riding, riding, riding up to the old inn door.
To say, travel alone with no friends, like a shadowy ghost at dawn it came and it went, through the woodland swiftly gliding, to the young maid he came riding, where she'd run to meet him by the garden wall. My sweet Miguel, I will never tell. Then he smiled and lay his head on her breast. He didn't say, I have no fear. They're waiting for me to cross the border, to swim the river, cause I've done that before. To see my true love's smiling face 100 times more. Oh, my sweet. Mexico, they say. The child of a man who was soon gone away. But his mother loved him dearly. She would take him yearly to the great cathedral in the St. Augustine. Oh, my young Miguel, listen to the bell of my poverty. Never tell any cry himself to sleep in the night, and he vowed to make things right. So he took the gun down from the wall and he paid a call. He knew she'd understand. A lawman came to capture him. The gun jumped in his hand. Oh, Miguel, the mother cried, you should run some. True love crossed the line, strong as the oak and as sweet as the vine. And the child she bore him came on the fateful morning when they sent him to his final rest. Oh, my young Miguel, I will never tell. Smile and hold the child to her breast, and you say, I have no fear. I'm waiting for you to cross the border, to swim the river, 'cause you've done that before. To see your true love smile in the face 100 times or more. Oh, my sweet Miguel, she cried, I love you till I die.
Slapping time and Bobby clapping hands, but finally sung up every song that driver knew. Freedom, just another word for nothing left to lose. Nothing ain't worth nothing, but it's free. Feeling good was easy, Lord, when Bobby sang the blues. Buddy, that was good enough for me. Good enough for me and Bobby McGee. From the coal mines of Kentucky to the California sun, Bobby shared the secrets of my soul. Standing right beside me, Lord, through everything I've done, every night she kept me from the cold. And somewhere near Salinas, Lord, I let her slip away, looking for the home I heard she phoned. And I'd give all my tomorrows for a single yesterday, holding Bobby's body next to mine. Freedom, just another word for nothing left to lose. Nothing ain't worth nothing, but it's free. And blues, buddy, that was good enough for me.
Bobby McGee.
Dear friend, that you're going to hear about pretty soon, if you haven't already heard of him. He's from Nashville. His name is Kris Kristofferson. He wrote that song. If I didn't write the song, I'll tell you, okay, folks? This song is written for our French friends in Canada. And it's a song about we should more or less remain as a unit. It's called Nous Vivons Ensemble. Pardon my French. I had it translated from A Lady in Paris. But it comes out French, Canadian with a Southern Ontario twang. I actually don't speak a word of French, but anyway, I make an attempt to do a verse in French. So I can, we sing up in Quebec, you know. One of the few English-speaking acts that does play up in Quebec, as a matter of fact. That's because I tell them right in front I can't speak French. Right.
People.
I heard you softly gently whisper. I reached out to hold you near me. From your lips there came that secret I was not supposed to know. I heard you talking in your sleep. Is there anything that I can say? I don't believe we've had a word all day about anything at all. I heard you talking in the night. That's right, yes, I heard you call. Though I could hardly hear the name you spoke, it's a name I don't recall. Softly whisper. I reached out to hold you near me. From your lips there came that secret I was not supposed to know. I heard you talking in your sleep. Is there anything that I can do? I heard you talking in the night. That's right, yes, I heard you call. Though I could hardly hear the name you spoke, it's a name I don't recall.
It's called a Canadian Railroad Trilogy. I'll do it for you. Last song.
There was a time in this fair land when the railroad did not run, and the wild, majestic mountains stood alone against the sun. Long before the white man and long before the wheel, when the green dark forest was too silent to be real. But time has no beginnings and the history has no bounds. As to this verdant country, they came from all around. They sailed upon our waterways and they walked the forest tall. Built the mines, mills, and the factories for the good of us all. And when the young man's fancy was turning in the spring, the railroad men grew restless for to hear the hammers ring. Their minds were overflowing with the visions of their day, and many a fortune won and lost, and many a debt to pay. Get on our way, 'cause we're moving too slow. Bring
slow. Get on our way, cause we're moving too slow. Behind blue Rockies, the sun is declining. The stars, they come stealing at the close of the day. Across the white prairie, our loved ones lie sleeping. Beyond the dark ocean, in a place far. Swinging our hammers in the bright blazing sun. Living on stew, drinking bad whiskey. Bending our backs till the railroad is done. We are. On the railway, swinging our hammers in the bright blazing sun, laying down track and building bridges, bending our backs till.
Thank you very much.